Hi, this is Rebecca Mink, and this is What Makes Your Foot Slip in New Shoes? Well, one of the reasons that your foot does slip forward in new shoes is because the shoe is made for the design, not exactly your foot. So when you wear the shoes a few different times, you do notice in some of your shoes that it might bulge out a little bit on the side. Well, sometimes it can bulge out a little too much, but you do need a little bit of the friction between the actual product of the shoe and what it's made of and your foot to make sure that you don't slip forward. In a brand new shoe, even if it's strapless, you might be slipping forward because it hasn't developed the shape of your foot. One thing that you can do if you're still having problems is you can put a little pad inside the shoe. And if you put a pad inside the shoe, it can stop your foot going forward and make sure that they're comfortable to wear. And now you know what to do if your foot's slipping in a new shoe.